My name is Rich Lair. I'm the innovation coordinator at a school called Brookwood School in Manchester-by-the-Sea, Massachusetts. Once we had kind of headed down that road where we were using our 3D printers for prosthetics, we realized that there was this incredible tool that we should be using across the board. So we created something called our 3D Design Problem Bank. And what that is just started as a website where anybody in our community could submit problems in need of a design solution. And we then had a public repository for those problems, and then we could then allow kids to get access to those problems and then start designing solutions for them. And so we've kind of created the situation where a community now becomes responsible for providing those sort of design opportunities for kids. We made a connection with a seniors housing organization called the Harbor Lake Community Partners, just north of Boston. And there was an opportunity there for our students to go and actually go to a senior's residence and work with them. Eventually, by the end of 5 days of designing, we had incredibly sophisticated actual solutions that the seniors could use, and caught these incredible interactions between our kids and the seniors in terms of like the sorts of things that you dream will happen when you do any sort of service project with kids turned into this really profound thing where the seniors felt that they were playing a really important role in terms of not only the actual solution, but actually the process of the kids solving those problems.